Few mosquito seasons here in Nebraska, we have seen a few cases of West Nile, so we expect that each and every year.
Yeah, but this year we're hearing more and more about the Zika virus and its potential dangers. Jenna Jane joins us now. And Jenna, do we need to worry about Zika here in Nebraska?
Well, while you may have been feeling some bites already this season, the CDC says that there have been no cases of Zika virus that have originated from mosquitoes in the United States. Now, these are the most recent numbers that the CDC has collected of the Zika virus from January of this year through May 11th. So far in the United States, there have been 503 travel-related cases of Zika virus reported, but there haven't been any locally acquired cases. Now, of the 503, 48 of those people were pregnant. Now, as far as U.S. territories, that's Puerto Rico, American Samoa, and the U.S. Virgin Islands, there have been 3 travel-related cases, but 698 local cases. Now, this map shows where most of those cases have been reported in the United States. Again, those are the travel cases. Yellow is 0 to 2, red is 3 to 6, and blue is 7 or more. In Nebraska, we still have just those 2 travel-related cases reported earlier this year. Iowa has had 5 total cases, but that doesn't mean you shouldn't keep the bug spray nearby.
The best way to do it is still use insecticides. Use insecticides that have DEET as their active ingredient. Those are EPA approved insecticides. There are some others too that you can use, and there's a list. Then use those insecticides according to the prescription.
Now, if you are going to be traveling to places like the Caribbean or to South America, that is where you really need to be vigilant about Zika virus. You need to put on that sunscreen, wear those long sleeves. You should also check with the CDC for their most updated list of those countries. I'll post a link to that on WOWT.com.
All right, Jenna, do experts think Nebraska could be at risk for these mosquitoes as the season goes on?
There's 2 different types of mosquitoes that most likely will transmit this disease. Those normally stay in the south, near Florida, Texas, that area. But we're right on the edge of where those mosquitoes do come to. So possible that they could come to our area, but if it hasn't hit the south yet, may not come at all.
All right, Jenna James reporting live this morning. Jenna, thank you. It's a lot to think about.
It is.
My wife is pregnant. Mm-hmm. We actually took a trip to Mexico over the winter, and every time she goes to the doctor, they recommend going to the CDC website because it changes every time about precautions and what you should do. Mm-hmm. I mean, they're not completely sure how to attack this yet, I don't think.
You just got to be careful and keep in contact with your doctor if you do any traveling. That's what they say.